Chicago Lighthouse Assistive Technology Center
introduces.
Hi, I'm Tom Perksi from the Chicago Lighthouse, and we're, of course, always looking into new technologies in our Assistive Technology Center. And I experienced someone in our group in Chicago called 1871, which is at the Merchandise Mart, and Anthony introduced me to the ELF, and he said he'd be willing to let us try it at the Chicago Lighthouse.
The ELF electric bicycle.
So I am going to hit the throttle and I'll see you later. Now I myself am legally blind from Stargardt disease, and I've been riding a bicycle for throughout my 30s and 40s and 50s, but I've never ridden anything quite like this. So we're here with Patricia Rodriguez, employee of the Chicago Lighthouse, and a very dedicated one. So you got to ride on the ELF, and tell us a little bit about what you thought.
I enjoyed it tremendously, and am looking forward to seeing how I can purchase one in red.
That's good.
I'm losing more vision as time goes on, so right now I'm still able to drive during daytime only, restricted, but I don't see that happening too much longer. So this actually gives me a lot of hope in terms of maintaining that independence to be able to travel.
So it's very similar to riding a recumbent bicycle. I'm in a regular chair, and then it has, you keep your feet on the pedals the whole time, and then using the handbrakes to stop and actually reverse. I just use my foot and sort of back up like the Flintstones did. It's really very smooth, and it's actually very, very lightweight. It's about 150 pounds, so it really moves very easily. We have Jim Pagani, one of our dedicated employees who is legally blind, and Jim just rode in the ELF. What would you say about it, Jim?
Oh, this is outstanding. This is incredible for people who are visually impaired. You can go to the grocery store, just have a lot of fun. You can get some good exercise if you choose not to use the motorized option. You can pedal. It's just outstanding.
So with the motor, then I can use the throttle, and that would engage the motor to go about 20 miles an hour, and I will be able to go for 20 miles if I was using the battery the whole time. Now, I would like to be able to also pedal at the same time, get my heart rate up, and use the motor. Or if I came to a hill, I would use the motor even more. But it's kind of nice because it has the ability to synchronize your pedaling and your throttle at the same time, which I really enjoy. Elbert?
Yes.
Elbert.
Hey there.
Another employee, dedicated employee of the Chicago Lighthouse.
Yes.
Elbert,
yes.
And I have the same eye condition, legally blind, Stargardt.
Yes.
So this was your first ride on the ELF. What did you think?
Awesome. Sign me up. I got personalized license plates I want to put on it. I got my thing to put. Hey, this is awesome. This
you
is
know,
what we've been waiting for, Tom.
I know, because you could what? Take it to the store.
Take it to the store.
Pedal. And
pedal. You can ride.
Get your heart rate up.
Yep. We got just like the simulation of driving. We got the left, right. You know, now
the
only
turn
thing.
Turn signals. It has a Bluetooth connection built inside. I could put my iPhone right here, play music, ask for GPS directions. So that's has some great technology that way. Also, the roof has solar panels. So if I were to ride this to work in the morning, and it was a sunny day, and when I came out of work 7 hours later, it would be fully charged, which is great. Otherwise, you plug it in about 2.5 to 3 hours, you get the full charge. So I'm gonna just use the throttle. It has turn indicators, and also a horn and headlights, LED headlights. I can see it way far down the road. I really like what the headlights give, a lot of visibility in traffic.
For more information on the ELF, call 312-997-3657.